Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on locking parts of your WhatsApp. I will show you how to put a passcode on opening the app itself, as well as how to lock individual conversations. To do all this, we need to download a locking app. Open up the App Store and search for Locker for WhatsApp, Secure Private Chat. Install it to your device. Once it's installed, open it up. It will ask you to create a 4-digit code that you will use for unlocking. You can also enter in an email that you can use to recover the passcode if you forget it. I'm choosing to skip that step. You will now need to give this app some permissions to work. Tap on the pop-ups to be brought to the right settings page. On this first one, in the accessibility options, tap on More Downloaded Services. Select Locker for WhatsApp app and turn the option on. Now for the second permission, autostarting. Tap the Enable button to be brought to the settings page. Enable the Locker app from the list. Now the app is set up correctly, I will start by showing you how to lock individual conversations. Tap on the plus button at the bottom of the screen. It will open up WhatsApp. Now all you have to do is tap on the conversation you want to lock. Now that conversation is locked. The next time you try to open that chat, there will be a passcode lock on it. If you go back to the Locker app, it shows you the list of chats you have locked. You can tap the padlock icon to unlock it and stop requiring a passcode. And you can also add more chats to the locker by tapping the plus button like before. If you want to lock the entire WhatsApp app to require the passcode when opening, tap on the menu button of the Lock app at the top left of the screen. Now tap Settings. Enable the app lock option here. Now, whenever you open WhatsApp, it will require a passcode to continue. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.